senses are razor sharp. If they see you or hear you, you'll spook them, and they'll bolt. You gotta move slowly and quietly and keep that aside. But an elk's nose is his biggest defense. When you're tracking elk, you always need to watch the wind direction. If you don't stay downwind of them, they'll pick up your scent and be gone before you can say boo, especially with that distinctive, musk of yours.
I'm calling pot and kettle on that, my friend.
All right, this is a prime area right here. You feeling ready, Trevor?
Raring to go.
Okay, let's see if we can bag ourselves some elk. I saw a young bull using a down tree to scratch his antlers on not 10 minutes ago. Follow me. I'll keep us downwind so we don't spook him. Go on, put him down. That's about the right distance. All right, this is a prime area right here. You feeling ready, Trevor?
Raring to go.
Okay, let's see if we can bag ourselves some elk. I saw a young bull using a down tree to scratch his antlers on. Not 10 minutes ago. Follow me. I'll keep us downwind so we don't spook him. This is a prime area right here. You feeling ready, Trevor?
Ready to go.
Okay, let's see if we can bag ourselves some elk. I saw a young bull using a down tree to scratch his antlers on not 10 minutes ago. Follow me. I'll keep us downwind so we don't spook him. Put him down. That's a good distance there. All right, this is a prime area right here. You feeling ready, Trevor?
Raring to go.
Okay, let's see if we can bag ourselves some elk. I saw a young bull using a down tree to scratch his antlers on not 10 minutes ago. Follow me. I'll keep us downwind so we don't spook him. Go on, put him down. I'm in the head. Trevor, you're colder than a mother-in-law's kiss.
You got something better to do all of a sudden?
Oh, what, you don't like hunting now? All right, stick with me. I'll lead us further in. Keep quiet and stay close. I ain't seen much else or nothing else out here. But we're gonna have to see if we can coax one into the open. That's where that thing you've been chewing on comes in.
Ah, yes. Please enlighten me. It tastes like old person.
That's a diaphragm. Mm-hmm. An elk whistle, you and me. All right, give it a good blow. See if we can get any nearby elk to holler back.
Sounds like someone strangling a clarinet player, and I talk from experience.
Shh, listen. Okay, you hear that? He's over there. You're downwind, so he's yours to lose, Trevor. Go get him.
Thank you.
with me. I'll lead us further in. Keep quiet and stay close. I ain't seen much else or nothing else out here. But we're gonna have to see if we can coax one into the open. That's where that thing you've been chewing on comes in.
Ah, yes. Please enlighten me. It tastes like old person.
That's a diaphragm.
Mm-hmm.
An elk whistle for you and me. All right, give it a good blow. See if we can get any nearby elk to holler back.
Sounds like someone strangling a clarinet player, and I talk from experience.
Shh, listen. Okay, you hear that? He's over there. You're downwind, so he's yours to lose, Trevor. Go get him. In the neck, not too bad at all. Okay, follow me. We'll move a little further in. Stay quiet. I think we might have a mating pair up ahead. Let's check it out. Now, remember, if it's a pair, we're only here for the male. No does. That's my rule. So if you see one with no antlers, leave it be. Blow your whistle again. See if you can get a beat on them. You got this now, Trevor. You're on your own for the next one. Tell you what, I got an idea how we can go in on this together. Text me a pic of your next kill, and we'll talk business. I gotta go. Good luck. I'll holler at you in a while. You got this now, Trevor. You're on your own for the next one. Tell you what, I got an idea how we can go in on this together. Text me pick your next kill, and we'll talk business. I gotta go. Good luck. I'll holler at you in a while. You got this now, Trevor. You're on your own for the next one. Tell you what, I got an idea how we can go in on this together. Text me pick your next kill. This now, Trevor. You're on your own for the next one. Tell you what, I got an idea how we can go in on this together. Text me pick your next kill, and we'll talk business. You got this now, Trevor. You're on your own for the next one. Tell you what, I got an idea how we can go in on this together. Text me pick your next kill, and we'll talk business.
Got the photo, another nice kill. So this is what I'm thinking. All this demand for wild-raised meat with them city folks right now? If we divide and conquer, I reckon we could make ourselves a tidy little sideline. Text me a photo of your quarry. I'll let you know what it's worth, and come by to pick it up as soon as I can. I like my meat with some age on it anyways. What do you say?
Yeah, I say we'll see. I got a few other irons in the fire at the moment.
All right, well, the offer's there, and you can keep that elk collar. Was my grandma's before she passed. Be hearing from you.
not, I need a cab.
Of course. Travis should be with you soon.
That'll work.
Okay, buddy, there you go.
It's just a possession. Let it go. Now!
Points. New pickup. Who wants it? First come, first serve.
You?
What are you idiots up to, huh?
Мы здесь защищаем честь Америки. Это предназначено судьбою. Гордая страна, которая может совершить геноцид и назвать это волею Божьей.
Fella can't speak two words of English, but he knows this is the best country. Jesus! Hey. Hey, what's that? Illegals ruining the place. Come on. Come on, let's go. Let's go. Get in.
Rachen.
You still got that stun gun? Good man. Always prepared.
Oh, the depth's ultra for $500. You two are completely loco. If you'll forgive my use of Spanish, you do know what that means, right?
You spout all this hippie nonsense, but I know you're a patriot, Trevor. I can just tell by looking at you. We had our eye on this fella for a while. Illegal farming, bartering of goods, deep into a shadow economy. Okay, get me a cloak so I can incapacitate him humanely. Adios, amigo! Hey, Civil Border Patrol, keep your hands where I can see them. This is a citizen's arrest.
Not you lunatics again. You could have killed me.
Get in a vehicle now, sir.
Двигай.
Okay.
Oh, you're a natural. Fun, isn't it? And completely humane. You know it's for their own good. Not a half measures guy, are you? I love it. You show him, Trevor.
Damn!
How am I gonna explain bullet holes when I show up for work, huh? Good work, boys. Now head for the cement factory. We got reports of more illegals working over there.
Where are you taking me? This is a kidnapping.
This is time for you to go home to Mexico, sir.
What are you talking about? This is my home. I have my papers right here.
Oh, yeah? Well, let me see that.
Oops. Из рук выскочили.
You won't get away with this. I report you.
You want to report me?
Are you sure this old man's a threat to American freedom?
Sure as I've ever been about anything.
Jesus, you're a real fuckwit.
Border Patrol, nobody move!
There on the bike. Step on it, Trevor. Well, now that's an admission of guilt if I ever saw one. Probably cartel members or child molesters. Go, they're getting away.
Haven't you got anything better to do?
What, then protect our country? No, we're just stepping in where the government has failed. I'm a big supporter of President Lauten, but he's gone soft on the key issues. Everyone's so damn worried about the Hispanic vote these days.
I voted for Lauten, you freak.
Well, you say anything, won't you, freak?
Один нелегал на земле.
We'll come back for him. Don't let the other one get away. Got it, beauty. Civil Border Patrol, run and I'll put you down again. You understand me?
Okay.
Let's go, buddy. You're coming with us.
Yeah, underlay.
Come on, move. In the vehicle, now. I said move or I will zap you again.
I'm getting me.
What frozen hell was that? Oh, shit. Oh, hell.
All right, fellas. Let's go back for the other one.
I thought I had an irrational hatred for my fellow man, but you two are something else.
Please, I have a family.
Well, that ain't my problem, sir. You've outstayed your generous welcome offered to you by these here United States.
What? I have a visa. It's in my passport at my house.
Well, you exploited the cracks in the system. Look, I have nothing against you, personally. I'm not saying you can't come here for a vacation. You know, I went to Mexico once. I hated it, but I didn't try to stay there and infiltrate society and subvert the local culture.
I wonder, do you have a lot of success with women?
Ты арестован за преступление против демократии!
What?
Go, car, go now!
Окей, Иисус.
Двигай, или я тебя заставлю двигаться! Go, go, fucker, go!
Take it.
Good work, everyone. Thanks for the help, Trevor. You're a fine patriot. We'll take it from here.
So I just get left here?
We made Uncle Sam proud today.
cab pronto.
I'm sending one out right now.
Glad to hear it.
Yeah, hey, I need a cab.
No problem. I'll have one there in a couple of minutes.
Sounds good, thanks.
Okay, buddy, there you go.
Cap!
I guess this is how you like it, huh?
Sorry, pal.
Thank God you stopped. Were you a fan of Frank Mathers?
Frank Mathers? The TV guy who used to do the shows about space until he became obsessed with undersea exploration? No, not a huge fan.
Frank was my husband.
By not a huge fan, I mean, not a huge fan as much as a fanatic.
He was a cruel and heartless man.
Well, like I said, I was not a huge fan.
But I loved him.
Didn't he leave his sick wife and five kids to run off with you?
We loved each other.
I'm sure he did.
And I'm penniless now, more or less. Well, Frank's submarine broke apart while he was trying to save the San Andreas white shark. But his body was never found.
You know, people thought someone tampered with the airlocks.
That's an outright lie. That was never proven. I love Frank, and Frank loved me, which is why we invested so much money in life insurance. If we could just prove that Frank was dead and that the airlocks weren't tampered with, I would sleep so much easier.
I bet you would.
I'll make it very worth your while.
Guess I could take a look.
It's Franklin, man. I'm following the architect.
All right. Don't fuck it up.
All right.
Stupid! You can't be on here without a hat!
Yeah, thanks a lot.
Site inspection. Architects on site. Anything we need to be worried about? The only thing we're worried about is you changing the plans again. There's always scope for improvement. Always is.
Those idiots drilled the new caissons on the west side.
You're kidding me.
The bedrock ends there. We need caissons on the east side.
No drama. It's a government contract. We'll be paid until completion.
I ain't taking a fall for this screw-up.
It's a government contract. No one's taking a fall. Except the government.
Study him and study him hard.
I was gonna wipe my ass on him.
That's the engineer's plan. Mine you treat like a religious text, remember?
Yeah, that's it.
Plans.
Hey! Stop!
Man, running from me is a bad idea.
Study him and study him hard.
I was gonna wipe my ass on him.
That's the engineer's plan. Mine you treat like a religious text, remember?
Yeah, that's it.
This guy. Anyone know this guy?
Hey, man. You ain't meant to be here.
Someone help me! Protect me from him! Help! Get him away from me! Someone help me! Protect me from him!
Study him and study him hard.
I was gonna wipe my ass on him.
That's the engineer's plans. Mine you treat like a religious text, remember?
Yeah, that's it.
This guy! Anyone know this guy?
Hey, I don't know you, pal.
Help! Help! Get him away from me! Someone help me! Protect me from him! Help!
We have a visual. Moving in. Dispatch, we got eyes on the perp. Thank you.
Yeah, I remember. I think he's fucking crazy.
Hey, you got him?
Of course I do, homie. Here.
Thank you.
So, all good?
Sure, homie. So is this shit for real? We just gonna rob the FIB and be allowed to walk by your boys like that?
Yeah, I don't fucking know. Probably not. All right, Lester, what do you got?
I don't quite know yet. Give me a minute. I'm not a fucking computer. Oh. Oh. Oh, maybe I am. Here's what I think. We have two options. The new security software goes into containment mode in case of emergency, you know, earthquakes, mudslides, acts of God. So we could plant some firebombs. They go bang, the emergency call goes out, we hijack it, show up as firemen, and then we grab the containment drive. Or we could hack the system on site. We'll go in by air. Hope we don't run into too much physical resistance.
Sounds relaxing. Either bombing our office ran by a division of corrupt government psychos or defeating one of the world's most complex security systems using our worthless-ass ninja skills, huh?
Yeah. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo.
If you favor the firebomb containment drive option, you'll go in with that janitor's ID you picked up. It'll be at night when most of the workers are off. You mop the place and plant the bombs where we need them.
Seriously? I got a mop?
Yeah, you really do. They'll clock you on the cameras if you're play-acting. You also need a fire truck to show up in when the bombs go off, and a getaway car stashed in a quiet place near the bureau so you can torch the truck and then get out. The car doesn't have to be anything special. There shouldn't be any heat.
Well, what about the other way, with the ninja skills?
Now, you choose that route, you won't be using the janitor's gear, but we had to cover all the bases. Your FIB paymasters will have to provide you with a chopper and a pilot. Now you fly way up above the building, parachute in, and gain access through the roof here. Now you'll need to be armed to the... Now Haynes has given us the leftover money from the Polito job to pull this mission, and the crew will be paid out of that. We keep the change. So, what's it gonna be? Of course. You'll need a hacker, a gunman, and a driver. The hacker won't come in with you, but they'll help you break the system.
After what went down at the jewelry store, I could definitely take a chance on them again.
I don't know how long it'll take you to get into the network. The gunman's there to buy you the...
He's my go-to guy. I ain't changing that now.
The driver will be waiting outside on getaway. They'll source a vehicle, so bear that in mind.
Ah, my lucky charm from the jewelry store.
Okay. That all look good to you? You are robbing the FI.
And we have a winner. I'll make the arrangements and call you when we're ready.
All right, shit, hit me.
You know, I'm still looking into that Union Depository gig. It's real interesting. But I don't know if we can do it without you-know-who.
Well, as long as he can't do it without us.
Okay.
Plum?
Daddy, I'm in trouble.
What is it? Money? Drugs? Your mother?
There's this guy. He's been following me around. I think he's about to do something.
Where are you?
Vinewood Plaza.
Okay, wait there.
He's been following me in my car, so let's just drive around and you can talk to him when he shows.
Oh, yeah. We'll talk. Let's go find him.
We should try over at Hawaiian Snow for him. We're looking for a guy in a purple convertible. I don't remember what make.
Okay, I'll keep an eye out.
Thanks, Daddy.
Hey, what are dads for, huh? I mean, other than giving you money, roof over your head, speaking to guys who ridicule you on TV,
passing out drunk in front of old movies, screaming at boys I'm dating, freaking out when a cop car drives past.
I get it.
Why are we stopped? No, he's not around. We should try that motel opposite the big construction site.
Where'd you meet this guy?
At a signing.
What are you signing? Hot position? Well, you better not be taking out credit like your brother.
Not credit.
You see him?
I don't think so. Maybe we should look over at Cluck and Bell, Rockford Plaza. I was signing autographs at the expo.
People want to meet you after that video on Fame or Shame? We found this prick?
Not yet. Okay, how about going around the corner and back up the hill past Crock-a-Hoop?
My baby girl's a celebrity with her very own star.
You finally made it, Dad. You raise your kids in Rockford Hills. Purple car, that's him. Fuck, he's on to you. Let's go. I didn't ask for psycho, Dad.
I know. Not so creepy when there's a grown man in the car.
I swear he was gonna do something, Dad.
Yep. Okay, you around here?
Purple car, that's him! Fuck, he's on to you! Let's go! Perfect for
consuming our culture-free lifestyle. Not so creepy when there's a grown man in the car.
I swear he was gonna do something, Dad.
Yeah, well now we're the ones who are gonna do something. All kinds of things. Non-stop pop music from the 80s. Hey, what are you running for, pal? Let's talk!
Seriously! I didn't know he'll...
Insane! He's out of the car! The police
get it. I'm going. I'll never come back. I'm an addict. I need help. I'm the victim. Don't kill me for loving her!
That ain't love! It's the internet! You're a cyber creep!
You're right, you're right! I'm getting help! Don't kill me!
Run, you little bastard! All the way out of town!
I'll leave the state! I promise! I'm going to Thailand! I mean rehab! I... Leave me alone!
Yo, what's up, man?
She'll never see me again. No one will!
Yes, I'm still on my way there.
No! No! Where's my life?
I'm...
I had an accident. I'm sorry.
I can't believe you did that!
What? We had to be sure.
I just wanted you to speak to him!
This was infinitely more persuasive.
I never should have called you.
Look, there's a lot of sickos out there. I couldn't take the chance.
I know there are sickos out there. My dad is one of them.
Grow up, baby. It's time you got serious with your life.
Thanks, Daddy. Bye.
I'm glad I could use my paternal rage productively for once.
Hello, hello.
Good to see you, Slick.
Devin, what the hell are you doing here?
It's over, Michael.
You done good, kid. You kept this bullshit up long enough to help me trigger a fantastic insurance payout when the plug is pulled. I love you. You're like my spirit brother now.
Where's Solomon?
He's out getting the negatives of film, whatever the fuck it is. The last dinosaur in town is about to get fossilized.
What are you talking about?
Look, the movie's nearly done, so if the plug's pulled now, the investors, meaning us, get a massive insurance payout. Meanwhile, I can use that to get the other major shareholder, the old bastard's idiot son, to agree to tear this relic down and let me redevelop the area for condos. In this economy, the city's gonna let me build tax-free. I might even get some rebates. It is a brilliant thing, and it is all thanks to you and Molly's eye for the details of the insurance policy.
Michael, they're fucking us! The suits! And they don't even wear suits! Wolves in turds' clothing!
Try not to take it too badly, Mr. Richards.
Were you ever a human being?
Look, people used to like films, now they like what? Videoing themselves, beating off on their iFruit phones. Don't blame me. I'm a very spiritual person. I feel badly about this. But evolution is evolution. Gentlemen, Molly, namaste.
Can I take the film now, Mr. Richards? My plane leaves in 25 minutes.
Can't we do something? At least let me finish the picture, then close the place down.
I'm afraid our timetable doesn't allow for that. Goodbye, Mr. Richards.
Where the hell is she going with that movie?
She is taking the only copy offshore, somewhere nice and discreet. Analog! God, it's certainly got its complications.
Michael, can you do something?
No, he can't do anything, pal. It's an inevitability.
My wife got screwed by a yogi. And now I'm getting screwed by a yogi? Fuck that!
I'm a producer! Nobody fucks with my film!
Okay, the airport.
Slow it down, Slick. You're not thinking.
Hey, I'm a producer. I'm producing the goods.
Don't do this, Slick. Think. She's got a police escort. She's on the way to my personal hangar. Security at the airport worked for me.
I just want to get the film back before she does anything rash with it.
Molly's highly strung. She's not going to stop and talk it out with a deranged killer chasing after her.
That ain't who I am. Today, look, I don't want to hurt anyone. I just want to get my movie.
Slow down and use your brain. Fun time is over.
Seven Western Hangar was back there.
What's she doing?
Michelle, please calm down. We're here to escort you to the hangar.
What is this shit?
I loved you once, Tony, but there's nothing between us.
Now that I know you prefer dictation.
Really? We're doing this now? I just watched Devin Weston's legal counsel get juiced in a jet engine.
Oh, that Molly woman? Oh, Lord, that's horrible.
You have no idea. She panicked, went crazy, and ran into it. But I saved the print, so we still got our movie.
You believe that analog thing? It's all digital. We have backups everywhere. I mean, we're shooting on greens.
Give me the fucking bike!
Christ.
Oiga, ¿está escuchando? ¡Es Los FM! Nosotros sabemos cómo corre el agua en todo el Rancho Boulevard. We know the Rio Flavor of el Rancho Boulevard.
Y la calle popular. ¡Saludos al este de Los Santos!
¡Y a todos los barrios! ¡Está escuchando!
Es malandro y es fresco.
I need a cab as soon as you can.
On its way, sir. Thanks for calling.
Thanks.
All right, brother, here we are.